road on a dark and stormy night. When a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlights. I stopped the car and she got in back, and in a shaky tone, she said, "My name is Mary, please won't you take me home?" She must have been so frightened, all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, for her face shone deadly white. She sat so pale and quiet in the backseat all alone. I never will forget that night I took Mary home. Pulled into the driveway where she told me to go. Got out to help her from the car and opened up the door. But I just could not believe my eyes. The back seat was bare. A light shone from the porch. Someone opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was looking for, and a lady gently smiled at me and brushed a tear away. Of you to go out of your way. 13 years ago today, in a wreck just down the road. Our darling Mary lost her life, and we miss her so. Oh, thank you for your troubles and the kindness you have shown. You're the 13th one that's been here bringing Mary home. I never will forget that night I took Mary home.